Effective searching with Library Search. When you use Library Search, you might find yourself a bit overwhelmed with the number of results that you get. This search for academic writing gives us more than 9 million results, including books, articles, and papers. Here are a few things that you can do to make your search more effective. If you type more words into the search bar, you should get fewer results. Library Search will find any resources which include every one of the words that you type here: academic, writing, university. What this looks like to Library Search is this: academic and writing and university. If you have a well-known phrase that you want to look for, put it into double quotation marks. So now the search is academic writing as a phrase in the double quote marks and the word university. Now Library Search is showing us resources where the word academic and the word writing appear together as a phrase. These results must also include the word university. Add more words and phrases to your search to see fewer, more relevant results. For example, if you wanted to write about the academic writing skills of first-year university students, you could try this. So now we've added another phrase, so that we're searching for the phrase academic writing and the word university and another phrase first year. And now we've come down to just over 4,000 results. We could reduce this further. When you explore the resources here, keep a record of any useful references. Also record any new search words or phrases that you think might be useful to change your search. So for example, perhaps tutor feedback is something that you want to explore further because it's relevant to the development of academic writing skills in your first year. So you might record that and then use it to adapt your search later. By recording the references that you find and also your new search terms, you're now doing a much more systematic, effective search on Library Search.